ಯುನೈಟೆಡ್ ವೇ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಇದೊಂದು ನಾನ್ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇದು ಫೋಕಸ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಆನ್ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ ಅಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರುವಂತಹ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಫೋರ್ ಕೀ ಏರಿಯಾಸ್ ಎನ್ವೈರನ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಕೇರ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಲೈವ್ಲಿಹುಡ್ ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಫ್ಲಾಗ್ಶಿಪ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಕೇಟ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಅರ್ಲಿ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ಹುಡ್ ಕೇರ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಸೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಎನ್ಶೋರ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಸಿವ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಇಂಟರ್ವೆನ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಿಷನ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇದು ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಎನ್ರಿಚಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಗನವಾಡಿ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಹೋಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬೈ ಎಂಪವರಿಂಗ್ ಕೇರ್ ಗಿವರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡಿಂಗ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ತಾಯಂದ್ರು ಅಂಡ್ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟೀಸ್ ಹಾಗೆ ಅಂಗನವಾಡಿ ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ HCL ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ಸೊ ಆನ್ ದ ಅಕೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಬ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫೀಡಿಂಗ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ವೀಕ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟು 7th ಆಫ್ ಆಗಸ್ಟ್ ಒಂದು ಡೆಡಿಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಸೆಷನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸ್ಡ್ ಯುನೈಟೆಡ್ ವೇ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ವಿತ್ ದ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ HCL ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇದು ಇಸ್ ಟು ರೀಚ್ ಔಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೆನ್ಸಿಟೈಸ್ ವಿಮೆನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲೀಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಸಪೋರ್ಟಿವ್ ಎನ್ವೈರನ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ಬ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫೀಡಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇವತ್ತು ನನ್ನ ಜೊತೆ ಮಿಸ್ ನಿಧಿ ಪುಂದೀರ್ ಹೂಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಫ್ HCL ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ಇದಾರೆ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ದ CSR ಆರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ HCL ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜೀಸ್ ಶಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಟು ದ ಗ್ಲೋಬಲ್ CSR ಅಜೆಂಡಾ ಆಫ್ ಇದೇ ಕಂಪನಿ ಯುನೀಕ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಸ್ಕೇಲಬಲ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಸಮ್ಸ್ ನ ಸೆಟಪ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಇದು ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮೈಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ದ ಯುಟಿಲೈಸೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾರ್ಪೊರೇಟ್ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಪ್ರೊವಿಷನ್ಸ್ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಅಚೀವಿಂಗ್ ಸಸ್ಟೈನಬಲ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ನ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಮೆನಿ ಮೆನಿ
ಲೈಫ್.
We are celebrating 1st to 7th August as the World Breastfeeding Week. In this week, we are creating awareness on benefits of mother's milk. As HCL Foundation, we are working in rural and urban communities to promote the practice of exclusive breastfeeding. When I say exclusive breastfeeding, it means that for the first 6 months, the child is fed only with mother's milk. That means no additional water or any other type of food to be added. Mother's milk is sufficient and is a complete food for the child, and that's very important to understand. One of the myths that people really don't feed the child only with mother's milk is that they think that the child will be thirsty or the child will be hungry. That's wrong. Mother's milk has enough liquid as well as solid food that suffices for the development of the child. The first milk of mother, which is the yellow milk, the colostrum, it's very, very important that the child is given that milk, because that milk has antibodies that help the child fight several diseases, not only in the early periods of life, but also it provides lifelong immunity. And that's also the benefit of exclusive breastfeeding. It provides with that kind of immunity, which helps the child fight several diseases. The other advantage of feeding the child exclusively is that it surely increases the IQ as well as EQ of the child. There is enough empirical evidence, research available that shows when children are 18, and there has been research done across the world with various kinds of communities, that when the child is 18, they're able to survive better. They have much better resilience, the children who have been fed exclusively in the first 6 months. But what we also promote is that up to 2 years, if it is possible for the mother and if her nutrition levels are good, with supplementary food, the child should continue to be breastfed. That's few myths which actually don't let people, or which kind of come in the way as barriers, is that the first milk is dirty, so throw that away, or the mother's milk will not be sufficient, or it might just disfigure the body. All these are myths. Rather, for the mother, it's beneficial to feed their children with their own milk. It helps them come over the kind of depression that is very, very common post delivery amongst women. It also helps them actually come back to the shape much earlier as compared to the mothers who choose not to breastfeed their children, especially in urban communities. Lifestyle related diseases are there. Feeding the child actually helps the mother to fight lots of those. It also helps the mother and the child to establish a very, very special bond, which is very important for the emotional growth of the child. And in early years, we always say it is the emotional, physical, cognitive development of the child which is very, very critical. The first 1,000 days from birth to the second birthday of the child is when child needs that very, very close connect with the parents. The other important aspect of exclusive breastfeeding is that mother needs a lot of help. It's easier said than done. Breastfeeding is a complete exercise that exhausts the mother. When child is growing up, there comes a point when the child has to be fed every hour, and that's the time the mother needs help. So therefore, this particular year, the theme is to have enhanced or increased participation and shared responsibility. So it's not only the responsibility of the mother, but also the responsibility of the father of the child, as well as parents, as well as the family around, the ecosystem around, be it employers, be it the workplace, wherever the mother is, that the mother and child are able to be together, because that's critical for us to actually realize the program which we are running on exclusive breastfeeding. Therefore, policymakers, implementers of the programs, the stakeholders, they must please ensure that such an environment is available for young mothers, for new mothers, that they're able to exclusively breastfeed. That actually provides the right kind of foundation for child's survival and development. And most importantly, it is the right of the child as well as right of the mother to fully survive as well as develop to their full potential. And it is the right of the mother to enjoy motherhood. It makes the motherhood complete. And therefore, we once again, in this week, on behalf of HCL Foundation, request all the stakeholders to please convey this message and work on this very closely. Thank you.
Radio City Ali, ಇದು ಎವ್ರಿಡೇ ಆರೋಗ್ಯ.
ಎವ್ರಿಡೇ ಆರೋಗ್ಯ.
ಯುನೈಟೆಡ್ ವೇ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಇದೊಂದು ನಾನ್ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇದು ಫೋಕಸ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಆನ್ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂಸ್, ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ ಅಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರುವಂತಹ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂಸ್.